2. Fight. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
How you break those throws? How you break those throws? Are they unbreakable? Because I'm pressing both buttons. Yeah, I don't know how to break those throws. That's a 1. That's a 2. That's a 1+3. What is that? Get ready for the next battle. It's a 50-50. By playing him offline? Yeah, I think so. Because I can't beat this guy. He just grabs me all day. And I can't break none of them. There's 1+2. Okay, because nobody plays this character. I don't know how to break his throws.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, that's why I don't like doing back four on him, man. Yeah, that's why I can't do back four.
Round 2. Fight. Round 3. Fight.
Wow. I don't know this matchup. It feels like everything is plus frames. I can't do that though, cause then he's gonna just do 4-4 neutral through and grabs all day. I tried it, and if I do back four, he beats me out with dark up.
Get ready for the next battle.
So I can't do that. If I do that, I'm not gonna win. Yeah, I can't keep him out. He just mashes 4-4-2-2 all day. If I do back fours, I'm going to eat both of them, though. I'm going to eat both that and that. So it's like I can't play keep out. Yeah, Rob, you right. I gotta rush him at his ass down. You right. You right, Rob. Thanks, Rob, for the tips. Thank you, Rob. Thanks, Rob. I appreciate it.
Round three. Fight.
Thank you, Rob. Character's so bullshit online, bro.
Round four. Fight.
You much rather not. Nah, I'm good. I'd rather not. I'd rather not deal with Armor King online. I think Kings are the best characters online, especially Armor King. He has too much good online shit. It's too hard to fight this shit online. Because he's just going to grab you all day, and he's going to do a bunch of moves that normally don't track, but they track. Like 4-4 neutral too, that shit don't track, but online, that shit's a homie move. So it's like this matchup is like fighting this character is like really hard. You're probably not gonna win. And if you do win, then that's you got lucky. I'ma try. He's probably gonna open me up with throws, so if I do that. That's why I don't wanna turtle him.
Fight.
Oh, he be cheating? Well, I'm winning, so I guess I'm cheating, right?
Get ready for the next battle.
I thought that combo would kill too, Mookith, but I'm playing, you gotta remember that I'm playing Lee. So that shit kinda like almost fucked me over, that weak damage output, cause anybody else would have died from that. Alright, thank you.
Round one. Fight.
It's so cheap, that Wow. Yeah, this guy's crazy. This guy's wild, man. I already know what to expect when I play him. He's like a ham you out type of. I should have did the Wasan too faster. That was random. I expected it though. That's how he plays. That shit was super random.
Round one. Fight.
That shit broken, right? Round one, fight. Grab the death now. Yeah, I play like a couple of more, and that's it. Cause it's like, yeah, I play like one more, and that's it. I just want to see something, cause I already know what's gonna happen. So,
round one, fight.
See, I can't do back four.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Man, he does too much online shit, bro. He does a lot of online stuff.
Round three. Fight.
Yeah, with button into back one. Yeah, he does too much online stuff. It's too hard to fight this shit. Yeah, he does a lot of online shit. Lag. Look at that lag. Come on, bro. Really? Yeah, the connection is ass. Yeah, I know. I tried. It's hard, though, because he likes to whiff moves into whiff buttons. It's hard, because it's like he'll whiff a magic. He'll whiff, like, a while standing four, and then right after he whiff, he mashes magic back one. Oh, he whiff a throw and then mash back one. He'll get hit by something. YOLO hop kick. Like, he's, like, the perfect online player. He does everything that works online. Whiff throw, you know what I'm saying? Whiff down for one, whiff back one. Like, he'll do it like that. That shit is hard to fight online. Like, he does it to stop a whiff punishment, but that shit is not, like, real Tekken shit. See? Wow. Come on.
KO.
I know it is, bro. I can't punish that shit online. I know that. Yeah, I know that. I can't punish that shit online, bro. Oh my God. I'm trying. This is really hard. It's very hard. Like, I'm trying a lot. It's extremely hard. It's very, 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 very hard. If I had, like, a long-range whiff punisher, like Electric, it would be a little bit easier. Because he likes to whiff buttons a lot from far. Like, DF1s and throws and shit. But I can't, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, 443 don't do enough. Like, I would have to electric his ass.
Round one. Fight.
Matchy.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. Fight.
Damn, I did Wasang 2-3 and it come out. I don't even know how I'm winning this, to be real with you, because I don't, this shit is too hard. I don't even know how I'm winning this shit, to be real with you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I fucked up the combo, though. My combo, I fucked it up. I could have won already if I didn't mess up that combo. And the Wasang 2-3, I fucked up. I did a crouch jab. I meant to duck into Wasang 2-3, but my fingers slipped. I didn't do that. I did 4-4-3.
This lag, bro.
Damn, this lag, bro. Yeah, I've never seen that though before. This lag is crazy. I'm actually beating this guy? That's crazy. That's crazy. Maybe I've been thinking too hard or some shit. That's crazy. I'm actually beating this guy. That's ham. I thought this guy was like the best online player in the world. I never thought I could beat this dude. This dude is like a god when it comes to online players.
Round one, fight. Come
What's the score? Let me see the score, because I'm about to stop, honestly. All right.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Lee Chaolin.
Thought he was winning? No, I just five streaked him, bro. I literally just beat him like six straight. Dude.
Round one. Fight.
I won't say it's a first to 10. I'm gonna stop after the next game. Expect him a hop kicking that.
KO. Final round. Fight. Round one, fight.
Well, is that 10 already? You win. That's 10, right?
Excellent.
Is that 10 or not? I'm guessing first it's 10. I ain't trying to play this man the whole day. I'm taking my W's. Yeah, I can't believe I'm being internet dinos. This dude is the best online player in the world. You saw what he did to Anakin? That man beat Anakin like 8-0. This man is the internet Thanos. That's what he is. This man is the internet Thanos. This man is like unbeatable online.
Round one. Fight.
I actually did Magic 4 and it didn't come out. I know he's gonna do that.
Thank you.
lag. Look at this man's lag. So that lag? That lag is OD. What up? It is, but we playing online. So. We playing online though.
Get ready for the next battle.
People tend to forget that online and offline is not the same shit. Cause yeah, that shit minus 10, but it's not like I'm gonna be able to punish that shit online anyway.
Round one. Fight.
Let's go. I beat the internet Thanos. Now all y'all can stop cheerleading. Y'all can all stop cheerleading. I beat the internet Thanos. Y'all can hold that shit now, son. I finally beat this elder god, son. This dude is mad hard to fight,
maybe
son.
Maybe I am insane.
God damn, son.
Maybe I am insane. And maybe it's time for you to find out how insane I am. Yeah.
That dude's, I don't know why he don't enter all them IFCs. I don't think nobody will beat him. Like, he should enter every single online tournament. And I don't think nobody will beat him. That shit is too hard to fight.
Hasta la vista, baby.
I don't think nobody will beat him. That shit is too hard to fight. Yeah, we could play again. This dude's like an elder god, son. This dude is like mad hard to fight. I thought he was gonna bop me again, to be real with you, because you usually do. But you usually beat me every time we play, but I don't know. Lately, I think it's because what Majin told me to do. To be real with you, but I usually beat you though, so it's always a good games. You usually beat me. I usually don't beat you. Yeah, he's OD though. Nah, it's cause he said internet. Nah, it's cause you have to second guess yourself a lot. You know what I'm saying? You have to second guess yourself too much when you play him, cause he likes to whiff into buttons, and online that shit gets to you because you try to whiff punish, and then you run into a counter hit and you lose, and it's mad annoying. You know what I'm saying? When you trying to whiff punish like little limbs, like DF1s, and while staying fours and all that shit. Yeah, your style is really good for online, bro. That shit really good for online. That shit way too good for online. Because you just know the ins and outs of that shit, bro. My man be like, I'm a whiff. And I know you're going to mash. I know you're going to try to whiff punish. But I'm a whiff punish. You're a whiff punish. I'm a whiff punish. I'm a counter hit your whiff punish after I whiff. Like, that shit is OD. Like, that shit is actually, like, OD. My man be like, what I stand for? Oh, you trying to punish? Back one. Blah. I said, damn. That works against Lee, though. I don't have an electric. If I had an electric, I could stop you every time for doing that. But Lee doesn't have an electric. Yeah, Lee don't got an electric, man. I can't punish you hard for that. Yeah, if Lee was a Mishima, then I could stop it, but I just got 4-4-3. That shit is too hard to fight. Yeah, because if you think about it, Lee's whiff punishment is not that great. Like, Acid Storm is good, but it's risky.